This is part two of our Walt Disney World adventure.
Let's start things off right
with a friendly surprise.
Hey, Dorothy.
What?
Do you ever have the feeling that you're about to be surprised and you don't even know it?
Yeah.
You do?
No, what?
First up, our friends, the Divine Family.
Lucy, you have no clue right now, do you? I'll tell you to turn around.
This is like nicer than our house is gonna be. What the?
Who is in here?
Hey!
Someone's under the bed.
I am under the bed.
It's a monster!
Next surprise, the McBride family.
All right, Jenny, Sean, we're so excited for you. Sean, you don't even know what we're excited about yet, but...
So we have some super special news for Sean, and we're all kind of working together to tell you, Sean. It's going to be great.
Oh, it looks so good.
All right, say cheese. Say best day ever.
Say mom's got a baby in her belly.
Mom's got a baby in her belly.
Wait, what?
You got a friend in me.
What?
You got a friend in me.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Holy cow! I was wondering how it was. You got a friend in me. I didn't wear your shirt all day.
We did it!
Walt Disney World should really hire me to be a guide on Small World.
Mahal, what country is that one?
India.
Eiffel Tower. Dorothy, what's the building called? And where is it?
Italy.
Yeah.
Netherlands.
Hey, Dorothy, Rowan, you guys are going down. We're going to Saucer so Callie can ride on it.
Hi, Garrett.
Hey, we follow you. Hey.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Our friend Bess gave my dad two rules. No surprises, no video.
Sorry, Bess. We love you too much not to surprise you.
And my dad never was good at following the rules.
All right, so behind me is our friend Bess. She can't hear me talking about her, which is a good thing because we are about to surprise her. Bess, when you see this, just know that we are so grateful for your friendship and everything you've done for our family, especially for our kids. You always make our time here at Disney very, very special. Mom is about to surprise Bess. When she surprises her, you gotta run and give her a hug, okay? Mom's about to surprise her. Yes, Mom's talking to her. Dorothy, look at the... She can't know that we're filming her. Wait, Dorothy, come here.
Stop it.
Oh, she did it.
Give me a hug to Bess. Touch your nose and jump and freeze and boogie.
What whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. Your heart is grieving. If you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true.
On our last night, we let Mom and Dad stay up past our bedtimes.
What's he doing?
I don't know. He's brushing his face.
No, don't brush your face, brush your teeth. Oh! Don't brush your ear.
Don't
there you go, brush your teeth, brush your teeth. Guys, this isn't funny anymore. I think his diaper's off. What is going on? Oh no, she's getting away. Go. Yeah! Fist pump! Wow, guys, we're back. One,
two, three, go!
Wow! Oh, help him get his shoes off.
Get your shoes off. Can
we
do one, two, three, do this?
Let's do it.
Wait.
Get into positions.
That's not position.
All right, guys, get into positions. Callie, right here. You're in the middle, bud.
Can we stand up? I want to teach you
okay.
how to stand
okay,
up.
Okay, stand up, Minna.
Okay, stand
guys.
Up.
Okay, ready? One, two, three, go! Hey, how does a boat say bye?
Bye. No, like, bye.
Let's hear Minna's.
Bye.
Bye.
This is Mom and Dad's bed. Where are you guys going to sleep? Do you really not know where it's hidden?
Yeah.
Where? Where? What? Manila, come on. You gotta do your chores. Line up all the shoes, bud.
Got
it. You coming, Callie? All right, good job. Let's go to the pool.
What in the world is happening in here?
A bath.
A bath. A bath. A bath.
Yeah.
That's magic. Guys, we're looking for the land.
It's over there. You know that monkey bar thing?
Yeah. You tried it last year and you couldn't do it.
Just give it a try. If you fall, I'll catch you. There you go. Keep going. Dorothy, watch. Dorothy, look. Do one at a time like this. Just one at a time. There you go, sweetie. Keep going. There you go. Keep going.
You tried it last year and you couldn't do it. You think you can do it this year? All right, you're better, you're stronger, you're bigger. Is that the challenge today?
Manila has to touch the bottom of Mickey.
He's got to touch the Mickey Mouse statue.
This challenge is to put his head underwater.
Oh, yeah, your challenge is to put your head underwater.
And then you'll get ice cream.
Show me how you do it. Yeah.
Hold your breath.
Get set, go. All right.
I got it.
Good job, Manila.
Got it.
Manila, are you going to swim or are you just going to hang on to me? Okay, Dorothy, swim to the ladder. It's getting too deep. Manila, you gotta go. It's getting too deep. Just go, buddy. Be brave. You did it. Nice. All right, Dorothy. First up, Dorothy challenge. She's got it, Mom. You can do it all the way to the wood. Yes. Yes. Believe in you, Dorothy. Yes, Dorothy. You got it, you're almost there. Okay, swing and touch the wood. Yahoo! Yahoo! You did it. Last time you couldn't.
Mom, I did it.
All right, Manila, you want to try? Do you want to try the monkey bars? Like Dorothy? Dorothy is going to. You got this, bud. Okay, keep going. Now next one. Keep going. Keep going. Two more. Try to do two more. Two more monkey bars. Try to do one more. One more and you got it. And then drop. One more, bud, and then drop. You can do it. Just do one more. You can do it. Just one, bud. I believe in you. Yeah, or Manila, look, it's right there. Yeah! You did it! Told you could do it. Alright, you swim to the ladder?
My sail on the sea stays behind me. I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go.
Say, Callie is a good boy.
Hey, Boo-Boo. That a good boy.
Say, Mama is a good girl.
I'm a good girl.
Until next time, sending you love from our little family to you and yours. Sincerely, the Buckles family.